Honey Heart C.
Hello, you guys, it is my favorite day today. It is time for Star Stable, and this is like the most amazing update because they brought back all of these color-changing horses. So I am super duper thrilled. I love the color-changing horses. They're one of my absolutely favorite horses in Star Stable. So you can actually buy all of these six that you see right here. Plus, there's three more that they also released from like previous years that I now finally have a chance to go and buy. So I'm gonna go and buy them like right now. Let me go and hop up on my horse. Come on, tuxedo time. Time to go. I am so excited. I cannot believe that Star Stable brought them back. Thank you so much, Star Stable, for giving people a chance to rebuy horses that they missed out on. That is so sweet because they previously released all of these horses. Oh, look at her fjord. What's her fjord's name? Frost Horse. Ah! Oh, that's an awesome name. Thank you, Star Stable. Seriously, because now we're able to complete our collections of wild horses or just pick up a horse that you missed out on, like me. Like, I remember whenever some of these horses were available, and it was back whenever I was playing Star Stable and not even taking the game seriously. So for them to bring back these horses, now that I absolutely love Star Stable, is incredible. So thank you, Star Stable. I hope they continue to do this and just give people a chance to pick up horses that they want. So there are three of them that I definitely need for my collection. Absolutely. I've been dreaming about them. Every time somebody rides by with one of these three horses, I'm always like drooling over it. And now I can finally have them for my own. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. So we're just gonna race on over here. It's over here at Fir Grove. Right here. We're here. Here we are. Oh, it's so awesome. Okay, so you can see these are the ones that I had in my barn. So if you guys wanted this beautiful golden one, or this beauty right here. Oh, someone's got their zebra out. We've got this greenish one, and then we've got this beauty one right here, who I named Candy Surprise, because it looks like her back is like sprinkled with a bunch of candies to me. It's also rainbowy. Then we've got this one over here, and we've got this gorgeous rainbow one. But the ones I'm interested in, because I have all these ones, I am interested in, boom, these three right here, you guys. I am so excited that they brought these ones back. Yes, again, thank you, Star Stable. So let's go ahead and start purchasing them. Let's take a look at this one. This one is icy blue color. Look how pretty. So the Jorvik Wild Horse. Oh good, it's only 399 star coins. That's not bad. That's definitely not bad. So I'm going to pick her up. The names are the hardest part, picking out a name. Noble Winter, Dewdawn. Oh, that's a pretty name. Spring Secret. I think she needs like an icy name or maybe an ocean name. Ocean water. That's perfect for her. Okay, purchase ocean water. So she's gone. Your horse is now in your stable. Yes! Okay, look at this fiery, gorgeous beauty. How cute is she, too? She's so pretty. Okay, we are gonna buy her. Also, $3.99. Oh, Lady Spark. That's a great name, too. Anything with like spark or flame. Sunny Cry. Sad Blossom. Aw, why is the blossom sad? Cinder Drop. Silent Secret. Oh, Ember Flame. That's great for her. Ember Flame. Okay, so she's gone as well. Your new horse is now in your stable. And now let's check out this guy right here. Look, he actually has a really cool pattern on him. That almost looks like leopard spots, but I guess not. Let's take a little closer look here. Look at that pattern. Whoa. Okay, we're gonna buy him. Also, $3.99. Bullet Knight. Ninja Wings. Far Storm. Ultra Hill. Oh, I'm torn between the names. Ultra Magic? Or do they have Magic Master in here? Magic Master? Oh, they don't have Magic Master? They have Violet Magic. His name could be Violet. Violet Magic. Or Ultra Magic. I like Ultra Magic. Yes, all right, they are gone. Your horse is now in your new stable. So that is three horses now that I'm gonna go and check out. I am so excited. Yes, and we'll check out these horses too, just in case you're still deciding which ones of these ones you wanna buy. We'll also check those ones out too. But right now, we have horses to go check out. All right, here we are inside of the barn. And now I'm gonna go and pull out all of these horses and go and find them all. All right, right here. So here is Ocean Water. Yeah, she's in here with Galaxy Gift. Okay, there we go, you guys. Oh, she's so pretty. That deep, rich blue color is just so stunning. She is so cool. Look at that. Oh, she's so pretty. She's got purple eyes, too. And just the shading on her, I am so happy I finally own her. Oh, you are so sweet, pure sweetness. All right, so she is a color changer. So let's go see her color change. We are gonna go and take her out into the forest. Oh, look at how small she is compared to everybody. All right, so let's take her out here into the woods. And I'm just gonna let her roam free and then we can see her color change. So I'm gonna hop off of her. All right, yeah, go girl, go. Go, yeah. There she goes, there she goes, there she goes. Okay, watch closely. Watch as she color changes. Hopefully she comes back to me. I'm trusting that she'll come back to me. So you can see her running around, absolutely gorgeous. She should color change any moment. Oh, she hit a rock. Go on. Okay, she keeps running into the bushes. You guys are never gonna be able to see her color change. I wanna see what she looks like. Okay, there we go. Okay, come on, color change. Come on, color change. Oh, she's jumping. She's jumping. All right, now she's getting super close to town. So any minute, you guys, don't blink or you'll miss it. She's going to color change. Oh, there we go. Her magical power is fading. And, oh, she's a gray. She's a gray horse. Look at her. So as she gets closer to town, she will color change into this gray beauty right here. Look at that. Oh, I love her. I love her. Even her eye color has changed. She actually has like ocean blue colored eyes. Yes, absolutely. I am in love with her. And then you can have her color change back as she's running back to me. All right, she's gonna color change. Magical power is growing. It's growing. There we go. She is now back to being an ocean blue beauty. Woo! Oh, she needs some training. All right, good girl, good girl. She did so good. She's so pretty. I love that blue color. All right, let's head on back now to the barn. Woo! All right, come on, girl. So I'm just gonna have her park right here, but not for long because I will go and take her to the Icelandic race, which I have been dying to do since she is one of the Icelandic horses. Oh, love, love. Okay, where are one of the other ones? We've got two more to find. Where are they? Where are they hidden at? They are here. Oh, I see one. I see one. I see a purple one. We got my beautiful Ultra Magic. Hey, boy. Ooh, he's ultra cute. He's so cute. All right, let's hop up on him. That coat, that pattern, seriously. He has the coolest design on him. He is ultra magical. All right, let's go take him out now, out into the pasture, and see what his color changing ability is like. All right, so we are out running around, and now let's see what he can do. Is he gonna color change? Is he gonna color change? I'll hop off of him and let him go. All right, yeah, go, go boy, go. Go. He's just eating the grass. Oh, there he goes. There he goes. All right, he's gonna go. Yeah, come on, go. Oh, there he goes. Now he's going wild. He's going wild. Woo! Get that wild spirit running. Watch him racing around. What is he gonna color change into? Oh, he almost got ran over. Seriously, these horses need so much training. They're gonna get themselves killed. Oh, okay, there we go. The magical power is fading. It's fading. It's fading. Oh, he is also a gray, but he's got a black mane and tail and black leggings. Absolutely gorgeous. Oh, are his eyes brown? He's got like little brown eyes, it looks like. These horses are so pretty. He looks beautiful both ways. All right, of course, let's have him come back to me. And now, look at that. He's already color changing back into being a magical color changing horse. Woo! There we go. Now he is color changed. I love both colors, but definitely the purple is my favorite because I love seeing that coat pattern. All right, he did so good. He did so good. Oh, wait a minute. He's also an Icelandic horse too, isn't he? Is he an Icelandic? Oh, that means I can also do the race with him. So it's either gonna be him or ocean water that I'm gonna go take and do the breed specific race. But we've got one more horse to check out first before we do. Park him right here next to ocean. Perfect. Now we've got one more. All right, where is she? I am burning up just waiting to see her. She should be around here somewhere. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Oh, there she is. Ember Flame, forever burning red hot. Look at her. She even has red eyes. Look at those eyes. But they're actually like multicolored. I see yellow. I see orange. I see red. I see like a little bit of like a light brown color. Oh, she's sweet. Oh, she's so sweet. And again, isn't this the Icelandic mold? Can they do the race? I'm totally gonna have to check it out. I have no idea. Maybe because it says that these ones are Jorvik Wild Horses. Maybe I cannot do the race with them. Maybe I can. Because these ones are the Jorvik Wild Horse. See how they're different? See how they're totally, totally different? Yep, yep, yep. See it? Right? Got it? These ones are all on the Icelandic mold body, I guess, which I do not own any of them except for these guys now. So let's go and see what this fire girl looks like. All right, here she is. So fiery and red hot. Let's see what her color change looks like. All right, she's color changing already. Oh! She is an all black horse. Aw, it's like the flame finally went out and now she's just ashes. Yeah, she's absolutely gorgeous. You guys, so they're all like dark grays or black horses. Oh, I'm so happy I have these. I am so, so, so happy. Now let's see her color change back again. There we go. Happens really quick with her. And color change. There we go with that fiery, fiery red. I mean, it's a red hot color. It is a fire red. She is so, so beautiful. Oh, the training like needs to happen like right now. So I'm just super duper curious. I wanna go and ride her over to the Icelandic race and see if this is something I can even do with her, but I'm thinking possibly not because she's considered a Jorvik wild horse. Do you guys know what I mean? You guys know what I'm saying? Oh, her power's fading. It's all right, she's beautiful both ways. Oh, I don't have any tack for her. I'm just gonna have to do the race. If they let me do the race, I'm just gonna have to do it totally bareback and bridleless. And even though she's an Icelandic horse too, she does not do the tolt. Oh, her magical power is growing. It's growing. She's gonna color change out here in the marshes. She's probably just trying to remind me, hey, I am a fire horse. Keep me away from water. Oh no, but I do have to ride her in the water. She's gonna get so mad at me because I believe in order to get over to this race, I have to go through the water. Oh, she's color changing back already. All right, Ember, almost there, girl. Oh, I can feel her slowing down. She does not want to go over to the water. Oh, come on, she hates water. Oh, no, come on, keep going. This race is like so tricky to get to. All right, we do have to go through the water. Come on. Oh, she's stopping, she doesn't want to go. Come on. All right, have her go into the water. Oh, she stopped. No, I can't take her over there. That's where the race is. She does not want to go. Come on, let's see, will she go? Come on. Go on, walk. No, she doesn't. Oh, she does not want to. She doesn't want to. Okay, so taking a fire horse over here, bad idea on my part, absolutely. Let me see, is there a way I can maybe go around? There's no way to go around. I have to go through the water. I absolutely have to. All right, I'll try it again. Come on, girl. Oh, no, she stopped. Oh, man. Okay, well, I'll have to take one of these color changers ones over here and see if possibly they can do the race. I'm thinking they can't. I don't think they can. All right, let's ride on back to the barn. Woo, all right, we are back. So here you go, you guys. Aren't they all absolutely beautiful? These guys are so happy. I can't say thank you enough to Star Stable. I am so happy that I finally have these ones right here. They are so pretty. I hope they continue to keep bringing back older models that us people who now like me, who totally take the game seriously now, will be able to get. So I'm so happy that those ones are back. And I will have the videos linked below if you guys are interested in any of these other color changers. They all color change. These ones all right here, except for Beautiful Tuxedo Time. These ones all color change and their colorings are so, so, so pretty. This is them at their most colorfulest, but they have a gorgeous, gorgeous second coat that is just as beautiful as well. So I will link those videos below so you do not miss them. Also, I'm finally gonna go and do the Icelandic horse race, so you don't want to miss that. I have that coming up. And have you guys also seen the new fall releases and Halloween horses from Briar? They are really, really pretty. So if you want to explore them with me, I will have a video up on that as well. Thanks for hanging out with me, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Keep loving horses and being horse crazy.